Luis Alvarez pulling the trigger when his pistol was